I believe when using DeepSeek recently, you often face server busy issues and no responses. To solve this problem, besides constantly refreshing, you can deploy it to your local computer. This way, you can use it even without internet. I'll teach a simple way to deploy DeepSeek locally. Everyone can understand and do it. I hope you watch till the end and like while saving. Thanks everyone. First, we'll use the Alama software. It's a free open source local LLM platform. It helps run DeepSeek on your computer. It supports both Windows and MacOS. Just download it from the official website. After the easy installation, search for CMD on your computer, open it and type Alama, then enter. If you see this output, it means you've installed successfully. If it says command not found, check your system's environment variables. See if Alama's install directory is set. If it's already configured but still can't find the command, try restarting your computer. Next, go to Alama's homepage. Click on DeepSeek IE here. You'll see DeepSeek model download page. DeepSeek IE has 1.5B to 671B models. These are different sized open models. B stands for billion, the first letter of 10 billion. It represents the model's parameters. B means 1.5 billion parameters. 7B is 7 billion parameters. More parameters generally mean higher quality answers. But more parameters also need more GPU resources. If you don't have a dedicated GPU, choose the 1.5B version. If you have a dedicated GPU with 4G or 8G VRAM, choose 7B or 8B versions. My laptop has 8G VRAM 4060 GPU. It can run 32B DeepSeek, but the responses are very slow. But the 8B model runs very smoothly. After choosing the model version, just paste the command into the CMD terminal. Press enter and wait for the download. Then it'll run automatically when you see success. The local DeepSeek is deployed, but now it's only usable via command line. Not a great experience. So we need some third-party tools. To get the official website chat style, I recommend using Cherry Studio. It's an AI client for multiple large models. It connects directly to the Alama API, enabling Windows-style model chats first. Download from the official site after installation. Click Settings in the bottom left. Choose Alama in Model Services first. Turn on the top switch. Then click that Manage button below. Add the DeepSeek model you downloaded, then return to the chat interface. Now you can chat with DeepSeek again. If you installed multiple DeepSeek models, you can switch at the top. Let's test the model's quality. The question is simple. A clock strikes 6 times in 30 seconds. How long for 12 strikes? The correct answer is 66 seconds. Let's look at the 1.5B model's answer. The response is very quick, but the answer is verbose and it's incorrect. Now let's check the 8B model. The answer is concise and it's correct. It first determined the interval, then calculated total time for 12 strikes. From this, we can conclude models with more parameters give higher quality, accurate answers. Even the 70B parameter version isn't the DeepSeek RE on the site. The site uses 671B pure academic version. Don't be fooled by its 400G size. To run this model locally, you'd need 480GB A on 100 GPUs, impossible for individuals, cost-wise. So running smaller models locally is more for tinkering and experience, but for personal use, 8B or 32B versions are sufficient. Especially when offline, it still works normally. Without server overload issues, something online versions can't match.